Excellent.
Get into the car. Oh, Drake. Oh my gosh, my controller is go wild. Wait, I must switch. Okay, but maybe it's good now. I don't know.
We'll need to steer clear of Nazi checkpoints and patrols.
That won't be easy.
Not to worry. I know a back road out of the city. I've marked the route on your map.
So, Skylar Sinclair, secret agent. How'd you get into this business?
A girl's entitled to her secrets.
I suppose you were on the job that first night we met.
On the pole, maybe, but not on the clock.
What's it like? Lying for a living?
A bit like high school, I suppose.
So what are you gonna do after the war? You plan on doing this the rest of your life?
It all depends on who wins, and whether I'm alive to see it. I'd rather not talk about it.
Country road.
The throttle's the other pedal, genius.
Popping out for a picnic in the countryside.
It's countryside.
But I don't think
oh,
they're
what
out
a
so
fast car.
They'll buy
what
whatever
a fast
I'm
car
going.
Is this?
Just leave the talking to me.
I will destroy this beautiful car. Oh, I must destroy this. There is a guy. Oh my gosh. Okay. I mean, not a guy. Nazi bitch.
Oh, fuck me.
I know it. Come on. Oh my gosh. All from beginning. Oh no.
If I don't sell something soon, I'll quit.
Oh my. Why I'm so greedy? Oh my fucking.
We'll need to steer clear of Nazi checkpoints and patrols.
That won't be easy.
Not to worry. We have a back road out of the city. I've marked the route on your map.
So, Skylar Sinclair, secret agent. How'd you get into this business?
A girl's entitled to her secrets.
I suppose you were on the job that first night we met.
On the pole, maybe, but not on the clock.
What's it like? Lying for a living?
A bit like high school, I suppose.
So what are you going to do after the war? You plan on doing this the rest of your life?
It all depends on who wins and whether I'm alive to see it. I'd rather not talk about it. And here we are, just two lovers popping out for a picnic in the countryside.
It sounds romantic, but I don't think the crowds will buy it.
No, they'll buy whatever I'm selling, darling. Just leave the talking to me.
My God, again. Why? What I'm doing?
Nazi pig bastards.
I'm an idiot. Huge one.
We need to steer clear of Nazi checkpoints and patrols.
That won't be easy.
Not to worry. I know a back road out of the city. I've marked the route on your map.
So, Skylar Sinclair, secret agent. How'd you get into this business?
A girl's entitled to her secrets.
I suppose you were on the job that first night we met.
On the pole, maybe, but not on the clock.
What's it like? Lying for a living?
A bit like high school, I suppose.
So what are you going to do after the war? You plan on doing this the rest of your life?
It all depends on who wins and whether I'm alive to see it. I'd rather not talk about it.
Why not? That bitch has died again. I can't fucking believe what happens now. Jebe mi mamu u tri pičke. Smrljive. Vršu pičku materinu i ti bonžur. A pušiš mi kurac.
We'll need to steer clear of Nazi checkpoints.
Fuck you, bitch. Shut up.
Not to worry. I know a back road out of the city. I've marked the route on the map.
Pičku smrljivu. Skylar Sinclair, secret agent. How'd you get into this business?
A girl's entitled secrets.
I suppose you were on the job the first night we met.
On the pole, maybe, but not.
Yeah, my mom was there.
What's it like? Lying for a living.
A bit like high school, I suppose.
So what are you going to do after the war? You plan on doing this the rest of your life?
It all depends on who wins, whether I'm alive to see it. I'd rather not talk about it. And here we are, just two lovers popping out for a picnic in the countryside.
It sounds romantic, but I don't think the crowds will buy it.
They'll buy whatever I'm selling, darling. Just leave the talking to me.
Where is the light on the car? Fucking idiots. I must bomb this, definitely. Come on, stupid bitch, why are you going outside?
Look for the church. Park out of sight.
What the fuck now?
Nothing like a good country drive to soothe the man's pains.
Oh, I can think of a better remedy. And I'd say you've more than earned it this time.
That sounds intriguing.
Later. First, we deal with Bishop.
Later. Bitch.
Borders your vehicle, monsieur.
Monsieur. You sure, monsieur? Ooh, Beta Romero. Ooh. Delgado.
Ooh. Okay.
How to get that? That is the finest question.
It's authentic. There can be no mistake.
Those men actually found it. Marvelous. You are a man of extraordinary resources, Mr. Devlin. I could use a man like you.
We had a deal. I brought your box halfway across France, and I had to kill a lot of men to do it. Now I want Dierker.
And you shall have him. I am reliably informed that Colonel Dierker is less than a mile from here at this very moment.
Dierker's here? In Le Havre?
At the Citadel, preparing to board a Zeppelin bound for Berlin. If you leave now, you should be able to catch them before they get airborne.
Then I'll be going.
There is one last thing, Mr. Devlin. You didn't, by any chance, take a peek inside the box, did you?
Well, like you said, it's none of my concern.
I'm glad to hear it. Goodbye, Mr. Devlin.
What is in the box? Something very interesting? Definitely. What do you have?
You need something deadly?
I need something, I mean, okay. If you can't provide... what is this? Hound pistol. The big dog of German pistols. Bark as loud as hell and bite to match. Unlike the Kruger pistol, there's no need to go for the headshot. Now, this is powerful, but not have a silencer. Scoped carbine. Steiner rifle. Perfect for shooting from the rooftops. Let's see what happens with this Steiner rifle.
Sean, wait. An operative named Pino has secured a German supply truck down at the docks. Without it, you'll be hard-pressed to make it past the front gate.
Since when are you in my corner where Dierker's concerned?
I'm not. This vendetta of yours is insane. But I've just finished breaking you in, and I'm not ready to lose you just yet.
Oh, I'm getting all misty-eyed.
Don't be an ass. I left you a present inside the truck. I think you'll like it.
Park the car, that is the problem. And no car here. Oh, wait, maybe I can... Wait, where is the... Oh. How to move? It never even matters. Died. Okay, at least I tried this.
Sean, wait. An operative named Pino has secured a German supply truck down at the docks. Without it...
I'm in a bit of a rush.
Don't be an ass. I left you a present inside the truck. I think you'll...
I'm on it.
So where is that truck? Let's find a trucking boy. Oh, here. Not far away. Behind the graveyard. Sorry, lady. If I interrupting you. Oh, boy. Ooh, what a huge zeppelin.
Fucker has a gun.
I have a gun. I'm doing nothing.
Devlin, they're expecting the truck at the Citadel. Play it right and they'll let you straight in.
I thought you might like a change of clothes. Not very stylish, I'm afraid, but then fashion never was your strong suit. Ciao, Skylar.
Ciao. Oh, bitches.
One charge in the right place could turn that gate into kindling.
So what now? What to do? Charge will be exploded, but...
Kick your arse back to Berlin!
Begging your pardon.
Hey, yeah, big. If you beat Kumat.
Against her! did I piss off now?
Oh, mammoth, yep. Mamu, jebem i ti pokret i vaši. How many of them, my gosh, they always respawn? That is the main problem now. I'm dead. I'm stuck. Fuck. I'm stuck. Scheiße. Okay. Board Zeppelin. What the fuck? Must climb somewhere. Bird Zeppelin. Okay, okay. Ammo. I'm dead. Where is that Zeppelin, my God? There is General Dierker. No. Oh my gosh. How to get there? Where are you, Dierker? Bitch. My lord, what now?
Look out below. I'm the one who's been cheated, Devlin. You should have died under my knife, not like this.
There's nowhere you can run. I'll find you wherever you go.
Oh, he have a parachute. And what are you, Devlin? I don't know. Survived. What a big bang happens. So the only way is here.
Sorry.
and I'm died. Come on, they spawn and spawn and spawn.
That should do it.
Ooh, hide, but I'm hiding in the eagle's nest. That is the problem.
Looks like we lost them.
Don't silence her. Mon ami, my chéri. Not
explode. Here you're a good man in a fight.
Yeah, I'm a good man. I still not have a bullet. So where is the car shop? Please, black market seller.
Reckon I ought to check in with Skylar.
Scoped carbine. I don't know.
You're alive. Nothing's getting past you, mate. Where's Skylar?
I cannot tell you that.
Can't or won't.
Miss Sinclair's present whereabouts are classified.
So,
did you kill the bastard?
No, not yet.
It takes a hard heart and a steady hand to face a man like Dierker. I should have sent a real soldier.
Too bad you were too busy wanking off in church. Tell Bishop this isn't over. Dierker will be taking a dirt nap this time next week. I think it's time I got back to Paris. Veronique is probably worried sick about me.
This time next week we'll be millionaires.
If you're not too busy messing about with these Frenchies, could be I got a real job for you.
What's that? You need help changing Bishop's diapers?
That's just grand. See, somehow Bishop got in his head that you're not just another sheep-headed paddy fuck. Looks like the old man owes me 10 quid.
I'm sure the British won't miss 10 quid, but if His Majesty wants my help, it'll cost him considerably more than that.
That's what he said you'd say.
What's the job?
The Jerrys have taken over an old abbey outside of town, converted the place into an experimental radar facility.
What the fuck is radar?
Secret business. Bit over your head. Anyway, were it up to me, I'd dial up a squadron of Lancasters and blow that shithole back to medieval times. But the Jerrys are using their nuns as human shields. Our flyboys want nothing to do with it.
So you need a man on the ground to do your dirty work for you?
The old man says you've got a talent for sneaking into places and blowing them up. He seems to think you're our man. I say, why not? You get yourself killed, well, that's just one less paddy fuck to worry about.
Keep grinning, you tosser. I'll be back here to wipe that smile off your face when the job's done.
Behind the convent gate. Good Lucy. Okay. Where is that Lucy? Oh boy, I need a car.
You need a different car.
Yeah. I need the best I have it. Jebem usta plantava. Pička leti mata. Jebat ću vam mamu sad, papsku.
That's what I'm looking for.
Whew.
Okay. Where were we?
The most important, my car is still here. Oh, okay. Is when you drive a fast car, always miss the road. Okay. I never shoot this. Game over. Okay. What we have here. Come on, where is that location? My gosh. Crack, how to destroy. Hello, train.
Keep your knickers on.
Fuck you, mother.
Thank you.
his guy. Oh, mother. Finally. I don't have a grenade. Postcard found. Oh, okay. How to destroy this? I don't have. Thank you. Let's get to the other side. Okay, where are you? Sabotage. We have a hidden active here. How to hide with this big truck? My gosh, I'm stuck in the middle of this corner. They are everywhere. Amitsun, Yevem, Dravis.
Bleeding all coming up.
Fucking hell, can I get rid of them? It is possible. Mamu, ti jebem. Usta ti jebem, mamu. Smrdljivo u pičku. Jebem, mamu. Smrdo jedan, glupavi. U pičku. Jebem, mamu. Au, pičku, materinu. Možeš pobeći ovim idiotima. Kurac više. Opušite. Ali vam materijalno. Everywhere, they are everywhere. Fuck you. I don't know where I am. Stupid map. What? Oh my gosh. Look at this shit. How many dots there are everywhere. Like ants. And where I'm fucking here. I never get out from here. Finally. To leisure. finally I get rid of them. That was a project. What to do? What to do? That is alive. Of Saboteur. Now I need a car.
Is your car?
Why you drive me this bullshit here, drunker? It's the right name for this car. Best way is to destroy everything on the road, because when you in situation to run away from them, better do not have these watchtowers. Okay, let's see where I am. Oh my God. So just go straight away. We have a weapon here. There is a... Okay, priest. Can I hit every brick wall in the city? This is not a gun. This is just like a toy. Hello, Paris, I'm returned back.
People fighting for you out there.
There's people fighting for out there. Yeah, man. I'm the leader of the resistance.
I deal in weapons.
Hit away strike, spawns the shopkeeper. Oh my gosh, a lot of stuff. Hello, Paris. Is this La Rouge? La Rouge? Where is
Beach?
If I don't sell something soon, I quit.
What we have? What is the situation right here? Kirill is here. Oh my god. This guy is here. You have a work in this church. Interesting. Let's go to see the task from this guy here. Maybe. What is the getaway car?
You need a different car.
What the fuck? How? How to get that quick cars?
Looking for a new car.
Give me this stylish car. Where is the church? Where is the church? Okay, I'm going in the right direction. Hello, Padre. Liberate the church. Padrino, how to enter? Oh. Oh, there is a soldier. Is there exist something like a sniped silenced carbine?
Ow!
Watch it.
Let's liberate the church.
Kann sich nicht verstecken.
Okay. We have more room for the reversions here.
Keine Sorge, ich finde ihn.
Oh my gosh.
These bastards are fucking paranoid.
care, can't leave my side.
Padre, where are you?
You saved many lives by killing that informant, Sean. The people of my flock are grateful for your help.
A man who would sell his neighbors to the Gestapo deserves a hole in his head.
A year ago, I might have disagreed with you, but these old eyes of mine have seen too much.
What's next, Father?
I spoke with the Gestapo officer who recruited the man you killed.
What? Why?
I told him I had information about certain undesirables hiding in my neighborhood. A list of names and hiding places. I offered to bring it to his office.
But you plan to deliver another sort of present instead. Don't you, Father?
Indeed I do. I hear you used to drive cars for a living.
Aye. And fix them too.
I need a wheelman. Someone who knows these streets and isn't afraid to face the Nazis on their own terms.
Then you've come to the right place, Father. I'm in.
Breath of God.
We are going to need a car. The faster the better.
Come on then. I'll get us some wheels.
Come on, Father. We need the wheels. Real deals.
They won't let you in the place.
These Gestapo officers think I'm a joke. An old wino priest, peddling secrets for liquor money. They probably won't even bother searching my bag. Either way, I will see them in hell.
You're a tough old bastard, Father. I'll give you that.
Thank you, my son.
This car in my collection. Wait, am I even close? Make this collect. Oh yeah, I am. Okay, Father, let's first bring this car. Bring the knee to the embassy. Okay, just when we deliver. Okay, now we can go back, Father. We have this car in my collection. Where is the embassy? I know it, that bullshitter.
Your business.
I am here to deliver the list of fugitives your commander requested.
I think you had better say a few Hail Marys, priest. Go on in.
Wait for me here. This won't take long. Good luck.
Oh, man. I think he will put the bomb and we must run away.
Drive, Sean! Drive like the devil!
Hang on, Father.
When you clean the region, you can escape very fast. But here we have a huge concentration of them. I don't know.
I sense that a great pain weighs on your heart, Sean. I want you to know I am here for you. Would you like me to hear your confession?
No, thank you, Father. My pain isn't a burden that needs to be lifted. It's the fire that keeps me warm.
Right, Sean.
I think it's time I got back to Paris. Veronique is probably worried sick about me.
Where are you, Veronique? Oh, dear. Holy moly. Let's see. What the guy is here?
Stupid me.
Run away, peasants.
Easy there. Monsieur, take this.
My son. We can no longer sit idly by while the devil walks the streets of our city. Let us speak of the Lord's justice. Father Dennis.
Thank you. That was a car. I have a domino. Okay, sorry, guy. This look like nice, but they forget that they already have it. Okay, no problem. I love this sound of engines, V12. Beautiful. Beauty.
Sean! Where have you been?
At the beach.
Is that seaweed on your collar?
I got a bit homesick. Started swimming back to Ireland. Till I remembered something I had to tell you.
What was that?
You're a bold lass, Veronique. Bollocks like brass boulders you have. And you're old enough to know your mind. I won't say otherwise.
Is that your idea of an apology?
If it'll do.
Well, pleasure indeed, ma petite. I have been saving this bottle for very special occasion. Sean, I did not know you were back.
Aye. Just in time for happy hour. Or did you have another rare pleasure in mind?
I'm afraid we are short on glasses.
I'll go dig one up.
Something happens in between of them. Okay, but...